back with another product review today, and I'm really excited. So today I have the e.l.f. Camo Liquid Blush in the shade Dusty Rose, and let's try it on. This stuff actually has the big wand that I like. It actually says on the side of the box, which I'm really excited about. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put two dots, and I'm going to use a brush on one side and a powder puff on the other side. I've heard this stuff is very pigmented, so I'm only going to use one dot on each side. First, I'm going to take the brush. Okay, let's try that again. That actually blended in really well, surprisingly. Now it's time for the powder puff. I'm a little skeptical about this one. Yeah, see, it's absorbing all the product. But it still works, though. If you want it so that you can spread it, definitely use the brush. But if you want it in just like a tiny spot, definitely use the BB blender. Now I'm going to do this look paired with a lip oil. Oh my god.